Windmills are the most popular attraction of this place, and you can also visit them inside to see how wind-powered machines work. Some of these windmills were constructed to saw wood, others produced oil, cocoa, or paint.